basically, someone would start the rhythm, and the others would fill in. So we're just going to give you a simple demonstration on this.